Kay, I just got intel that the Iguana Gang wants to blow up our car repair shop.
Shit! Those Iguana...
Not sure if the intel is true.
Is enough to turn that retarded key into a roast suckling pig.
Tonight we'll turn his car repair shop into a You're just a moving target, easy.
It seems to be Iguana's intranet computer. Damn, all the gangster strongholds of Los Espiritus are marked on the computer. Never thought the Iguana Gang has such ambition.
Fuck! Let's wipe out Iguana's every single stronghold first! Perhaps one day we'll rule Los Espiritus!
Did you get anything?
Elena, thanks for the intel.
I've heard things about you recently. Obviously, you and I are both eager to teach the Iguana Gang a lesson.
For the record, I've already provided one piece.
I'll be right there. These should be the drinks Elena prepared.
Larry's been walking around like he's the boss.
If you're jealous, why not crawl to Paco?
Now think about it. Larry mentioned the cargoes inside the warehouse are top-notch. Hey, you waiting for tips or something? Get lost!
Seems like...
Larry must be in hell of a good mood. With Paco out of the picture, he might have a chance to move.
Isn't this Elena? You actually came to see me today?
Interest rate on my father's debt suddenly increased by 50%. The creditor admitted that it was your idea.
So what? Loyola is a-
Fuck. Would be all for nothing if Larry runs.
You sure he will comply?
My buddy definitely has a way to make him talk.
So this is my so-called express delivery, huh?
Right.